We do have breaking news out of Monroe tonight. The search for a missing fisherman has been suspended. Marine Patrol says three men were fishing from Nine Island this afternoon when their boat started to float away. One of them jumped in to stop it, went under the water, and then never came back up. His name has not yet been released. The search will resume in the morning.